Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
Yo!
What up, though?
Hey, baby. What you getting into?
Let's get this crime spree started. Pick your first target and start driving. I already got Kay on the line.
What up, though?
We sent you the location of them fleeces. Hit him in whatever order you want.
Y'all drive like the bad motherfuckers I know you are. You're gonna be in the next bank before they even know you out the last one. But look out. They marked the bill so we won't be spending that cash. Let the client deal with laundering that bullshit.
Any signal jammers you got on them banks will delay the alarm making the call to 5-0. That'll keep them writing driving citations while you out there making bank. Literally.
All right, the police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass. There, fill them bags and bounce. Tick tock, motherfuckers, tick tock.
Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it. You at the bank? Hit that shit and we on to the next.
Keep it pushing, baby. Daddy need them racks. Keep it correct, dawg. Pull up, hit the vault, leave with the fat pocket. Thank you. You at the next one? Back of the building is where it's always at. Hey. Don't let no raggedy-ass police cruiser pull up on you.
Don't be opening no savings account. Just get in and grab some racks.
Bitches out on my sheet, me and my girl, shit, we would have had a good-ass time.
Hey, if 5-0 pull up to the drop with you, the whole job is toast. Lose them first.
Yo, how we doing?